feels a bit kind of awkward, but it's exciting at the same time. This was a space in Madrid, a collaboration with an architect called Catherine Finlay. And the idea of the space, it would continually change on a daily basis, based on people walking around the space. And it was filled with cameras that would film the people and take the colour of the clothes they're wearing and play it back through the walls. As far as I know, it's the world's first video-controlled space. And it's still running now, so go and see it in Madrid. Now, a lot of the other work is a result of public art commissions. So, this is a commission from Havering Borough Council in East London. We built a series of digital installations that would respond to the changing environment. So this is one of them being built. They're 12 metres high, alphanumeric towers of light, reading different readouts. We work with a mobile mask manufacturer. I think this was tidal level. This one was linked to the wind turbine you see behind it, reading out kilowatt hours. So it was an early Watson or an energy meter, essentially. And this one was reading light levels. So as the sun comes up, it literally has a reading. But it's an abstract piece. It's about people questioning their environment, seeing what's going on, asking questions. It's not given to them on a plate.